hoping that. It too is going on the interwebs. Ladies and gentlemen, the beauty of Southwest Virginia just has to be shared with others. Right now we're traveling on I-77, I-81. So we're heading north on I-77 and south on I-81.